Hello everyone. On my previous video you will saw how I will make some booklets from envelopes, what inspired me Elizabeth Brewer, and I used these booklets onto my junk journal cover, inside on my junk journal cover, but I decided also make separate book, and on this morning I will finish it. So on this quick video I just showed you this book and I will first must tell that that my book have cover, and cover I will made from actually paper cover from colored paper, what I will made this box small. So this is rest of that cover, and now I will show you this my book. So this is my book. Let's. So the first here cover I will cover it from book vintage book pages. You will saw, I hope, and after just made layers to some craft paper, what I will have left from my that booklets what I will made. And just layer it and little bit embellishment. So this flower, I will found some big cover from something, I don't know from what, and here was that flower I will cut, and this embellishment, three flower, butterfly hat, four actually, and this piece I received on Happy Mail. So open this, I will found from Wake Up to Life, I will found some paper cup, and this part was on that paper cup, so I fussy cut and used this hat with butterfly inside. It's just doodle, I will made it on my job. So this is the first page, hope in and three dots, and inside I put there's a second guess check, confident guess check from some Happy Mail. Next page, love game. I like this lady, so I used it here. Here was just little bit collage, mostly actually collage, and from some magazine this hit and beat, from some candy cover, from some candy, and this part also from some that candy, so I decided to use it, and this red part also from this candy, so I just connect it together. Here also envelope, so I will make one envelope here, one envelope here, on this page also, on this part cut, and the last page here. So on this page I, on this envelope I will put memo. This is Australian 50 bucks. And I used here hard paper clip. this page gorgeous, this relax, and this bourgeois and this pad. This is from label from some mineral water, and this mineral water was from Georgia. And when I will say Georgia, I don't mean states from United States, but country Georgia, on Caucasus. So this is that. So here what I will put. I will put here just a piece of paper from some notepad, children notepad, school, and just corner punches from some punch. I show you where it is. From this punch, punches this corner, so it look like so. With star, so I put it here. So this is my next page. Next page, again, this I found from that where I will Fasicat flower, this China picture from some happy mail, cool, just because China picture and on China and Japanese write like so, so I decided, sorry, I decided glue this word like so. This beauty from some Ukrainian magazine. I like this picture, Fasicat letter, and here on envelope I will put two card. Why two? Because it was black cover here, and I will have only this two black, only this two card. So I decided to put this card inside on my this booklets. Just a second, okay. And the last page, super bouquets on American flag colors. These dolls, heart, star, and ladybugs, smiles. And here only just a picture what I also like and cut sometimes ago from some magazine. So this is my small envelope booklets, and I hope you will like it, and I will like that you will write what you think about this book on the comments. So on this video is all, thank you. And to the next video. Bye.